What's going on, guys? Jay, that drinker. We're in the bathroom today, and obviously you can see, we're gonna pull the toilet and see what we're finding there. We're using the Milwaukee vacuum to suck out all the water. So let's get this job started. Start a job like this, shut off the water. Remember, we like using ratcheting wrenches. Just makes our job that much easier sometimes. You can see somebody put a retrofit shutoff valve on here. Could have been me years ago. I don't know. I don't remember. If you guys watch the video and you like it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Also, go check out my merch shelf if you haven't seen it. I make some pretty cool shirts and stuff like that, cool designs. Did you guys know, I think it's like 95% of the people that watch my videos aren't subscribed? That's crazy. WD-40, I guess. Somebody's been huffing. Maybe. You never know. As you can see, or not, drain's not plugged. Whatever it is in the bottom of the toilet. paper. Set it down nice and good.
Hey, let me plug that.
Guys, I want to thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. Like I said, give it a thumbs up if you liked the video, if you watched it all the way through, and leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. Until next time, this is my Jay That Drain Guy signing out. What am I doing with my hand? I don't know. Until next time, to Ragnar.